The Spink County Sheriff's Office is asking for the public's help finding a person of interest. Officials say Nathaniel Stevenson was last known to be walking around Redfield with possible little clothing, face and arm tattoos, and dreadlocks. The sheriff's office is attempting to locate Stevenson in connection with an incident from this afternoon in Redfield. Authorities say there is no known threat to the public at this time. If you have any information, call the Spink County Sheriff's Department.